Phew, made it.
Couldn't the gnomes have placed their home not on a hill?
No kidding. But hey, it looks nice.
True, but again, why do we have to climb up a hill?
Just stop complaining. Boss fight! We just got here! Why is there a boss warning?
Maybe it's because we done so well and there are no zombies.
No, you foolish plants, I object to your silly ideas!
Pincus!
What are you doing here? Is it not obvious? You are in our territory now. And despite you two kicking my behind at the park all those months ago, I am still ready for our rematch!
So what are you gonna do? Get a little spade and a shovel and try and stab us, or—
Oh, you'd like that, wouldn't you? Well, I object! Arise, Disco!
Disco? But we already defeated Disco, what—
Have fun!
You know, I wonder how I'm balancing on this bra.
Yow! Ow!
Oh, okay, this is happening.
What's the worst that can happen?
No! Yeah! Yeah!
Okay, he's avoiding our shots. Fantastic.
Yeah! No! Yeah!
Time for a showstopper.
Thanks. I'll take care of this one.
Duh!
Fire it away!
Paco's got an idea. You go for the gnome.
I'll take care of Disco.
Oh no, I object. You are not taking care of the gnome.
Good idea.
You'll be sorry.
Oh, of course. Now they have weapons.
Ow! 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 I object your existence.
Whoop!
Ow! Ow! Ow!
Okay, come here, big guy.
Oh yeah!
Oh man, that really hurt! Hey Paco, it's your turn!
Oh, my turn for— oh great!
Can't you gnomes just disappear already?
Ow! How does it feel to get smacked around like one of these zombies?
Yeah!
How come I get the lasers and not Paco? What? I got summoned for him? I can't believe I got summoned for Disco. Whatever, scrub. This music's for losers, dude. Whatever, man. Only a scrub would listen to Disco.
Ooh. Behold my immense power and— Oh, no, no, I object to this. I object. No, stop that.
Now's my chance.
Alright, that's it! Thanks.
Balloon anyone?
Ooh, Paco sees one.
Oh boy, was it hot up there or what? Anyway guys, I'm more than happy to provide my assistance in any way I can.
Start with getting these zombies! Paco.
Well guys, there's only one of me, I don't see him.
Oh, I see what you mean.
Oh great.
Ow!
No, 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 I am just— Ow. No, cabbages!
Alley-oop, alley-oop, alley-oop.
Looks like the tour's over. Thanks for coming.
Disco defeated again.
I object to being defeated.
Ew.
Pincus defeated.
That was awesome.
Yeah, but you did great too.
Ah, shucks, guys. You rock. But as much as I'd love for you to be done right now and get the crystal, we still have a few more zombies to take down. Until you reach the end, hopefully. I guess this is goodbye.
Take care, Cabbage Bolt.
And thanks again. No, thank you. See you later. So, this is a boss rush.
Great.
Just what we needed.
At least not every boss is featured.
True. If we're starting with Disco, then that means things are going off to a good start.
But I bet we're going to take a few more steps and— Yep.
upon it. Well, well, well. Haven't we gotten far for a pair of weeds? It is I, Rainbus the Gnome.
Oh, yeah. I remember you. I smacked you with my vines, like, 4 times or 3 times?
And I still have scars to prove it. You might have gotten my crystal, and you might have saved David. But defeating my dragons? Unacceptable! Hopefully this zombie shall give you the same trouble. Welcome back to the living, Jedediah.
Hey, wait a minute. I'm not helping you till you hold up your end of the bargain. Give me a woody doll.
A woody doll? Of course. I'll get you one right away.
And make it big. Ah, great, you two. Why do you always come in and interfere with my ideas and my stuff and my fanfics and-
Getting a bit personal, aren't we?
I'll give you personal, cause I darn told you once, I ain't telling you twice. Stay away from Woody!
Oh, great, this is going to be something.
Here we go again.
What?
Oh! Hang a bang bang boo!
Oh, it hurts.
Perfect, and now let me join this fight.
Woody's hat!
That ain't gonna hurt me this time!
Maybe this way.
Ow! 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 Ow!
Put that hat back on your head!
Let's show him a new move, partner!
Swing him round and round!
Whoa! What? Alright, Woody, get ready for the super slam!
Not today.
Hot! Ow! Ain't gonna hurt me that way!
Wait, what?
Yeah! Ow!
Hey, partner, you seen my hat anywhere?
Woody, sweetie, I'm real busy right now, so if you could... Ow! 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 Quit tumbling me!
Come here, Woody.
Let's try something a little different.
Whoa!
Hang a bang bang doo!
I'll take that. Ow!
This has gone on far enough!
Oh, look, another gnome! So, what do you do this time? Egg beater or hammer?
Something a lot more defensive. Because the greatest offense is a fantastic defense.
Looks like I can only hit him on the sides.
Hey, wait a minute.
Alright, Woody, let's go. Charge!
Whoop.
What? Hang a dang dang do!
Now come on, Woody, snap out of it! This ain't like the time you lost your speaker box, and you are not a lost toy! You're my toy!
Sheesh, get a room.
Ow, what was that?
Let go!
Never!
Come on, Woody, we gotta get through this.
Where's your hat? Where's your hat?
No plan!
Ah, there's your hat.
What was that about?
Get back here, hat!
Be sure to grab Woody.
Grab Woody?
Howdy, partner!
Don't even think about grabbing that cowboy!
Oh boy!
Ow! Ow! This might have been a mistake.
Hey, no! Don't touch Woody! I'm stuck!
Wow, that was really smart!
Gracias! I didn't think that would work.
Get off of me!
No! Get off my shield!
And is that the balloon Paco sees?
It is! Let's light things up. Alright.
Fire Gourd! Let's have ourselves a nice cookout.
Don't gotta tell me twice.
No! Ouch!
Well, stop it! Let go of me first, thank you!
So, how am I gonna...
No, Woody. It ain't gonna end this way. The years are gonna go by, but our friendship will never die. Toy Story 4 made me cry, can't you see? But you got a friend in me.
Jedediah defeated.
Yep, he's getting roasted. How's it going, pea shooter? He gone fine.
And bye-bye.
Ow. It can't be. First the dragons, now this. Seriously? How could things get any worse?
Oh, wait.
Rainbus defeated.
Sheesh. I never like fighting him. He's so weird.
No kidding. And good thing Rainbus is down too.
That's true, guys. But listen up. This town ain't big enough for the three of us. Is that so, Fireface?
Okay, but you still helped us a ton.
No, I mean seriously. There's no room in this town for the three of us. You two gotta go on to the next boss.
Alright. Well, see you later, Fire Gourd.
See you later. Yippee-ki-yay. Jedediah's dead. Olay.
Is that the hat?
Okay, now I'm ready to die.
These bosses are getting stronger and stronger and stronger.
Actually, they only got stronger twice. We've only fought two bosses, not three.
Okay, thank you for the details, Paco.
Whoa, it looks like an arena.
An arena is right. Look at all these lily pads.
No. They're actually solar lily pads. See?
So do you think we... Oh, yeah, that's right. We... I've got to stop getting scared by that thing.
Greetings and salutations, plants. I am Bluis, or as they also call me, Bluis the Bombastic.
Sorry, I'm not really getting your name. Who are you again?
Bluis, the gnome of the forest. You can't possibly forget me.
Who are you again?
Don't forget it. Perhaps this zombie will tickle your memory banks. And then you'll remember my name, Bluis the Bombastic.
Sorry, I still don't remember you.
Remind me to get an extra sharp baseball bat for my fight.
Hello, my friend. You ready for a fight? If that's the case, tonight is your lucky night.
All right, Whacker Jack.
This guy may be hard, but he's a fun fight.
Oh, come on. You remember him, but not me.
Let's get started. Around and around.
Oh, great.
I don't know about you, but I'm getting on the lily pad. Oh, this is nice.
Oh, no, you don't.
Ow. Okay, we can't fight this guy.
Oh, please. That's a silly idea.
Okay, this might have been a mistake.
Ooh, 50 sun. Okay, so now what? 75? Cool.
I'm having a ball.
Ow.
Look out.
Alley-oop.
Paco, what are you doing?
Stand on the pad. Almost at 150.
Okay, but I don't see how...
Balloon unlocked.
Oh, I see. Well, let's see what we got.
It's time for Bonk Choy.
Bonk Choy? That's a face I haven't seen in a long time. How you doing?
Okay, but time to smash zombie now. Ugh, hard for me to walk, though.
Oh, boy. Send this one back to the produce department.
I'll give you produce.
Could you deal so much damage to the boss? That's it. Time to bring in the blue bomber. Where'd you go? Where'd you go? There you are.
Alley-oop.
Yay, volleyball time.
Ow!
Alright, that's it.
Oh, please.
Ouch!
Whacker Jack defeated.
Too easy.
No! No! Stop! Stop that! Ouch! Ow, 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 ow. Remember my name!
I think I'm starting to remember now. You're that crushed gnome from the forest, aren't you?
About time you... Wait, crushed?
Yeah, crushed.
Ow! No! Ow! At least you finally remember.
Bluis defeated.
Thank goodness that's over.
No kidding. That gnome was so annoying.
And as fun as it was to fight Whacker Jack, I forgot that we can't do anything to hit him aside from using our roots.
Besides, Bonk Choy does the job so much better.
You're right.
Thanks again for your help, Bonk Choy.
No, it was you who brought me to the battlefield. Muchas gracias. I have no idea how my voice changed.
All right, so where to go from here?
Inside. Go. Good luck.
Okay, we're in. So, where are the...
We're never going to get used to that.
Nope.
Oh, great! It's you stupid plants again! I had to deal with you at the beach already with those seagulls and the bread. Now again? Seriously?
Well, you almost won, to be fair.
That doesn't make me feel better. It makes me feel worse that I could have beaten you. Now I, Mysticus the Mighty, shall summon a zombie here to slam you into the earth.
Yaha! It is I, Super Brains, ready to bring the punching pain.
Any more peas you want to deliver?
None right now, thank you for asking. Now, let us engage in epic combat!
Alright, here we go.
Uh-oh.
Take this!
Ow.
Take this, and that, and this. Ow, you know this kind of hurts. Alright, that does it. Brain Orkin!
Ow.
Hang in there.
Ouch!
Don't just stand there. Attack them with one of your specials.
Thank you for reminding me, my mystical friend. And now, Twisty Tornado!
Oh, I hate it when he does that.
Whoa!
Ow!
Ha! One down and one to go.
That's not gonna happen.
Brain Orkin! Brain Orkin! Brain Orkin!
Yep. You know, why does Paco not do that more often?
Ouch! Brain Orkin! Let's try another Twisty Tornado. This one from the air!
Oh, great. Here we go.
Ouch! Talk about a crash landing! And now for something new that I've trained myself in. Fire Punch!
What do you say?
As scorching as the sun!
There's a balloon.
Hello, pea shooter. Long time no see, is it not?
Blowover? Wow, it has been some time.
Usually I'm not a kin for these battles, but I could do something with super brains. Let me just plan a battle strategy and we'll go from there.
Okay.
Give up, Cactus! I shall win!
No, you won't.
Then this next punch shall be quite shocking! Thunder Punch! Yep!
Not this again!
Let's try a Twisty Tornado!
Now!
Now what?
Oh, I'm flying off course!
How dare you! That's it!
Oh, ouch!
Oh, that's going to leave a super bruise!
Let's do this!
All in a day's work. Thanks, Blover, but now we have this gnome to deal with.
Great!
Ow! Where'd Super Brains go?
Yep! Ha! Teeny tiny kick of truth!
Ow!
Sadly, I do not have a bomb that will go off in 1 minute and 30 seconds, but—
Actually, that bomb did not go off in 1 minute and 30 seconds. I was going to correct you on your little mistake, but apparently some people beat Paco to the punch and—
Brain Orkin!
Ow!
Let's go for one more Twisty Tornado!
Okay, let's go again.
Not again! This Twisty Tornado's blowing me off course! Oh. That's going to leave a mark in the morning.
Super Brains defeated!
Wow, nice job.
Thank you.
No, Super Brains! Get up! Get up!
Yeah, no. Bye-bye. And again.
I've been defeated once. Defeated twice. I don't want to go down a third time.
Mysticus defeated.
Thank goodness that one's done. If I had gone on for any longer, I think I would have gotten eaten.
But Super Brains doesn't eat plants. He just smashes them.
Either way, real fun fighting alongside you again. Let me know whenever you need me services. Take care.
Onward to the next one.
This way.
Wow, this floor is super comfy.
And cool, but dude, like, how's it going, man? I mean, as much as I don't want to fight you, you're kind of in the way of me getting my fish. So, yeah. Right. All right, let's get him in here, guys, okay? Yeah.
Lazy.
Yeah, really lazy, but— Hey guys!
Dave!
In the flesh! Hey, you guys got some hot dogs?
Wait, where's your friend?
Oh, Larry? Yeah, he's here.
Hey, buddy, how's it going?
You can't be serious!
As serious as a shark. Alright, go. Go. Incoming! Where are you— Ow, that hurts! Stop it! Knock it off! Alright, you know what? Larry, tag me out.
You got it, Dave.
Okay, so now we just fight Larry. Not that big deal, I mean.
There you are. Oh, come on!
Ow! Stop it. Thank you.
Chill out.
Oh, ow.
That's right, buddy. I'm a killing machine. Ow. All right, Dave, tag me out.
Way ahead of you, man. Way ahead of you.
Now would be a great time for one of those balloons. No? Okay.
Hey, Larry, what should I shoot?
I don't know. You tell me.
Yeah, well, I'm asking you the question, stupid. I mean, look, that way I need to find you to shoot, and then we can do good.
Maybe I should fire that way.
That's it.
Hey,
I'm gonna shoot you.
No,
as
no,
the
no,
boss.
No, I'm
are you seeing this?
I guess it's my turn. Let's do it. My sword is a lobster.
Oh, there's a balloon.
Tactical cue. Okay, I know we don't know each other very well, but please, can we work together this once? Great. Okay, see those two over there?
Yeah.
They insulted Kung Fu.
I was the ketchup! I want ketchup on that hot dog! I don't even like ketchup!
Yeah,
I want ketchup on
the hot dog, man!
You're,
and you're gonna smell super stinky!
Bye bye!
Fire grenade!
And a one, and a two. Gotcha! Dude, you're like stuck in my pincher, and that's like so totally cool. Someone on DVR. Oh, hey, what's up? Can you stop hitting me? Fine, I'll let him go. You are so annoying. I missed?
Thanks. Ow. 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 Ow.
No way. Alright, that's it, dude. You asked for it.
I grabbed you once, so I can't grab you twice?
Sandus, defeated.
Huh?
Yeah. Well, we'll always have the hot dogs.
Yeah, hot dogs for life.
Zombotany Brothers defeated.
Where's that noise coming from?
Maybe it's coming from the basement?
One way to find out. Let's go.
Thanks, Tactical Cube.
Whew, so many gnomes in such little time.
Good thing Tactical Cube was...
Ugh. Medic!
Ah, great. These guys again.
Aku's not sure who they were. They didn't really have any personality.
We'll show you personality. We, the Purple Twins, don't require any zombies.
We'll take you on personally.
Yikes! You go that way, I go this way?
Sure. Oh! Whoa!
Yeah!
This battle feels really fun.
Okay, that's enough. What if I could do this?
And shouldn't there be a plant helping us by now?
I'm Tarzan, you go first.
Oh no, oh no, 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 no.
Oh, speak of the devil.
Hi guys, y'all summon me? Oh no, Talnut, what are you doing here?
Well,
I was on the balloon.
Actually, I think we could have a use for you.
Oh really? This isn't what I wanted to do today.
Oh, thank goodness, Talnut.
You mean you're happy to see me?
Hey, what's this?
Huh, I'm Talnut.
Meanwhile...
Feed up, Talnut.
Oh, okay, now what?
Stop it!
Ow!
Cuckoo!
No, 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 no!
You don't know how to wield the hammer, how are you going to help? Okay, this is happening,
Purple Twins defeated!
Good riddance, they were annoying.
Muchas gracias for your help, Talnut.
No problem, buddies. Or amigos, as it were.
Okay, uno, dos, tres, cuatro, cinco. That should be all of them.
Yeah, unless they try and bring Bellsprout back from the dead. I highly doubt that they're gonna bring in another gnome.
But yeah. Why haven't we got news to that already?
Greetings.
I am Moonis the Gnome, and you're so putting a thorn in Lord Gnomus' side, man. Hey, it's cool, I forgive you. But I'm kind of the last thing standing between you and Lord Gnomus, so I really have to beat you, you know.
You seem different compared to the other gnomes.
Yeah, I think it has something to do with his beard.
Oh yes, absolutely, it definitely has to do with my beard. But on a more important note, I hope you enjoy the toy I've decided to bring out for you to play with.
Toy?
Titan back!
Titan? Why did it have to be Titan?
Run!
Thanks for your help!
Oh look, my shades fell off again. How lovely.
Yikes! Remember, be sure to attack the gnome!
Right.
Oh no, you don't!
Hey, your shades fell off too.
Oh, thanks for reminding Titan. Titan will put them on now.
Hey! Ow! Hey, stop!
There. Now you can attack.
Use the lightning bolt.
Right.
And to think, last time Paco called you handsome. Looking up close, you super gross.
Hey, I don't take kindly to that.
All right, Moonis, get over here.
Oh, I wouldn't do that.
What?
Surprise. Thought I was just another gnome, didn't you? Oh, you're tickling me.
Ow. Titan, your shades.
Yeah. Titan, no. There. Much better.
If you don't hold still, Lord Gnomus will have my head. And I don't want to be shattered. You want to switch?
Thanks a million! Okay, this is happening.
You just another one for Titan to break down. And go!
Your shades.
Oh, not Titan Chin!
You want me to go out there?
Giant Macro Oompa Loompa Man, you go out there!
Well, it's the first time I actually want to go out there, but, you know. You know, now that I think about it, we really do need to be in more episodes.
A balloon? Sure, why not?
So, you want to stay a little frosty?
I'm sorry, who are you again?
Name's Ice Shroom.
Oh, you're one of the mushrooms, so, okay. Get the Titan!
Get who? Hold on. Let's stop and look at the details. Your shoes really need to be shined. I mean, look at those things. They're big, giant bricks. Your shades also keep falling off. So maybe, like, I don't know, some duct tape or some wacky glue can, you know, clog that up. Maybe clog your orifices and stuff. And look at those abs. They may look great, but at the same time, they're covered in hair and wax and dirt. And you really gotta take a bath, man. And then as for you, you're just a normal zombie portraying yourself as an imp. What happened to your legs? And where's your brain? I don't
keep
even
see stalling.
It. Ow.
And now for me to stomp you to death.
No, don't. Actually, could you do that?
How stupid do you think I am?
Just a little.
Ow! Titan can just smash you!
I know. Freeze. I can't move.
Paco!
Eh?
Move the gnome.
And we're good.
Wait! No!
Moonis defeated.
Huh? What happened to Titan? What's going on here?
You were about to get poked in the butt by a cactus.
By a what?
Titan the Giga Gargantuar defeated.
Yeah. How was that? Rattling their ears off. All part of my plan.
Oh gosh. I don't think we can take another one.
Paco had to use her own body as a weapon. I mean, who does that?
I give up. Nothing can stop you. Take the crystal. Just leave me alone. This is not the last you've seen of the gnomes.
The Z crystal. Finally.
You mean we did all that hard work for some tiny little crystal?
Oh, it's more than that. Is Paco's greatest treasure.
Well, hey, whatever floats your boat, eh?
Yeah. Let's head back to the greenhouse.
Yeah, Paco's had enough.
Let's go.
See you, Titan.
So long.
Don't let the door hit you on the way out, eh?
We're finally back.
Yeah.
With a crystalline toe.
Wonderful job. Nice.
Impressive. Can we also just say, we had a lot of help this time.
That is correct.
We all pitched in to help. Every last one of us.
Yep.
But anyway, here's the crystal in all of its glory. I wouldn't do that if I were you. Here, let me see. Ooh, this crystal's energizing. It's bound to help plants from Neon Mixtape Tour.
Well, that's great.
Yeah. Paco's tired.
Well, you know the drill. Let's put this crystal with the others.
One crystal left, everybody. Let's see if Peashooter and Paco are up to speed.
Or they'll take their sweet time, take your pick. Ow!
But I'd be careful if I were you. The factory is a dangerous, dangerous environment.
And if all the other gnomes are down, then Gnomus is next.
Yeah, thanks everyone.
For now, let's get a quick rest, okay?
Yeah, big day ahead of us.
Paco could not agree more.
Step this way, please.
Where are we going?
Discussing the plan.
Oh, right.